Caribbean support a blockchain wave in tourism. The Caribbean Tourism Organization, in partnership with a local company, plans to implement commercial crypto applications in the tourism field and related services. The Bitt Bitcoin startup will help to integrate cryptocurrency services into the tourism industry. A specific feature of the Caribbean states that a significant part of the local population is almost cut off from the financial system. According to the World Bank report, about half of the region's population doesn't even have a bank account. Bitcoin startup will help the development of the economies of the Caribbean.